out Swamp Pop, live right in your face. Please help me welcome Mr. Warren Storm and Ace of Hearts, Deuce of Hearts.
If I had wings like an angel, over these prison walls, I would fly. You know I'd fly to the arms of my darling. Hey, and then I would stay till I die. Left my wife and my child and your old mother with the judge sentenced me to stay. You're so cold and so lonely in this prison. The wrongs I have done, I'll mistake. Now, Jason! Brother Ray! I shot my best buddy, and now I must spend my life in his jail. So if I had the wings of an angel, over these prison walls I would fly. To the arms of my darling, and then I would stay till I die. You're looking so good tonight, David. Oh yeah. Thank you. My house of memories is all I own, and I live in misery. Now that you're gone, a constant reminder of what used to be. 'Cause it's torturing me in my house of memories. My house is a prison where memories surround me. There's no place to hide where your memories won't find me. For my house of memories is all I own, and I'm all alone in my house of memories. Here's Jason on the saxophone right here. Yeah. to hide. Where your memories won't find me. For my house of memories is all I own. And I'm all alone in my house of memories. In my house of memories. Oh, but y'all are soon left looking good tonight, babe. Thank you very much.
He is called the Godfather of Swamp Pump, and you know I'm going to like him because his first name's Warren, right? Warren Storm and Deuce of Hearts. Warren Storm himself has been around for over 50 years now recording music. In fact, the song you heard first, Prisoner's Song, in that repertoire just now, is actually his very first recording done in 1958, and Brother Warren, I understand Prisoner Song sold a quarter of a million copies.
That's right.
Which is a heck of a lot of records in 1958.
Absolutely.
Very few
and
people
by
saw
the way,
me.
It's a pleasure to be on Louisiana Jukebox.
Nice
Warren,
to have
you got
you
a
here,
nice
man.
Name, man.
I know. Don't you love the way it flows?
I sure do, man.
Now, you had that great hit, and for the next 20 years, you continued to perform, but never had that sweet taste quite like
That's
that
right.
for quite a while. Then there's a bizarre story about how a guy in, I think it was Memphis,
Hendersonville, Tennessee.
Tennessee was a fan
Brother
of
Bob
yours
Hendricks.
For 20 years, but really knew nothing about
right.
you. Tell me that story.
Well, then, he has an art gallery in Hendersonville, Tennessee,
right.
and Eddie Raven, one of my...
Who's another Louisiana player.
Another Louisiana artist, came in one day and asked Bob, he said, Bob asked him, he said, you ever heard of Warren Storm? He said, yeah, I can tell you where he's at. He's in Lafayette, Louisiana.
So this guy tracked you down.
Bob sent me a letter, and then I wrote back to him, and then in 83 he came to Lafayette.
And got you into a couple
and I went back to
recording
Nashville
sessions, right.
In 84 and recorded the Heart and Soul album.
Tell me about your particular brand of music. What is Swamp Pop
for the
uninitiated?
Swamp Pop comes out of New Orleans, out of the old rhythm and blues.
Uh-huh.
And John Brovin from England, he penned it Swamp Pop because he thought everybody was living in the swamps. So it was Swamp Pop music, but it originated from the old rhythm and blues, Fats uh-huh. Domino, Little Richard, Chuck Willis, Chuck Berry. I could name 1,000.
You are still performing each and every week in Lafayette. That's your base, correct?
Each and every
Lafayette,
week
Louisiana.
Wednesday, Friday, and Saturday at the Four Seasons Lodge, and on Sundays at Back to Back Club.
Uh-huh.
In Lafayette.
And there is a CD. In fact, I've got a copy of the cassette, but we do have a CD as well called Take Me One More Time. And this is
right.
all
I'm just
recent stuff. That's 1998.
That's my latest one.
Vintage, right?
And I have a brand new CD coming out in a couple of weeks. It'll be called Warren Storm Live on Stage and in the Studio.
You've done
on the Swamp Pop Records.
You've done this music thing for 50 years.
That's
now.
Right. And I played drums for 40.
What keeps driving you?
Huh?
What keeps driving?
I gotta make a living. I gotta eat, man.
You gotta make up for all those years when nobody knew who
yeah.
Warren Storm was.
Yeah, I gotta cook some crawfish and gumbo. Look, I want to take a moment to thank all these wonderful musicians that came. Donated that time. Gary T. from the Deuce of Hearts. Brother Ray, he drove his motorhome from Lafayette.
They got that big
Jason
30-foot motorhome out
Jason
there.
Jason
yeah.
on the sax.
Yeah, yeah.
And Bozo on the drums. And my new producer, Steve Grisaffe, from the River Road Band
uh-huh,
right here
uh-huh.
on bass.
We want you to go join the group as
all
I
right.
tell the folks about some important dates because, folks, you don't have to go all the way to Lafayette to see Warren Storm. In fact, we want you to take a look at some of that 50th
right.
anniversary party where Warren Storm and some of his buddies were celebrating 50 years in the music business. In fact, this is out in Lafayette, I believe. But if you're interested in seeing Warren Storm and you're in the New Orleans area, let me give you some dates in April, ladies and gentlemen. April 3rd, he'll be performing at the Old Scorpio Lounge. The 23rd of April, he'll be at the Jazz and Heritage Fest. The Little Mermaid on the 29th. I think that's what it's called.
That's right.
And then the Rockin' Bowl on the 25th. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Warren Storm and Deuce of Hearts.
Thank you very much. Put on your favorite dress. Take the key to my heart. Let's go out dancing, you and I, all alone. When was the last time you and I went out till dawn? Put on your favorite dress, take the key to my heart. Blow your horn, Jason. So good tonight, baby. Thank you very much. Love, I need somebody, babe, tonight. It's hurting more than I be. Need somebody, babe, tonight. 'Cause I just lost somebody. Ooh. I came in here just to find someone like you to take your place. Oh, just a little while, then I'll be gone. I'll hold you in my arms, close my eyes, Lord, and see her face. And I won't recall your name when I get home. Your transportation. tonight. You know it's a Lord, and I believed it would. Lord, I need somebody, baby, tonight. I just lost somebody good. Cause I just lost somebody good. And no one but you can ease my mind the way.
Ever wonder why they call it the Superstation? Like what you see?